Probably starts with my dad. He's not a man of many words, but when he speaks, it's right to the heart.
My father's eyes.